She lost her youth and she lost the Tony. Now she's lost.